Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you are new, welcome. And if you are returning, welcome back. So I am super late with my Dollar General video. So this is some deals you can do tomorrow. The 5 off of 25, make sure you clip that because you're gonna need that for all of the scenarios. Now I have been MIA. The promotion I was working so hard for, I got my promotion. So thank you guys for all of your well wishes. So I've been busy working and training. So I'm gonna put, I put 5 deals together. Make sure you clip the 5 off of 25. If you have any gain coupons, that 5 off of 20 gain is available for tomorrow as well. So let me stop talking. Let's jump into the deals. First deal, you're gonna pick up one of the Centrum, and that's $5. You're gonna use this $4 coupon. Do not clip the 125 one, okay? You're gonna pick up one of the Oral-B indicated toothbrush, and that's $3. You're gonna use this $2 coupon. Then you're gonna pick up one of the Colgate scope, and that's $2.50. Use this $2 off coupon. You're gonna pick up one of the Colgate Max Fresh, and it's $2.95. Use this $2 coupon. You're gonna pick up 3 of the 50 cents cards. Make sure you're scanning them. There is a $1.50 coupon off of 3. You're gonna pick up 3 of the Airwick warmers, and it's $1.65, and we have 3 different coupons that's attaching. You're gonna pick up 2 of the You Buy Kotex liners, and it's $3.25. Use this 4 off of 2 coupon. So I have everything listed here, and remember to scan the products. Everything is $26.40. Clip your 5 off of 25 and all the other coupons. That's $25.35, leaving you to pay $1.05 for everything. So deal number 2, you're going to pick up one of the Airwick warmer. Again, it's $1.65. Use this $1.75 coupon. One of the Centrum, and it's $5. Use this $4 off coupon. Again, do not clip the $1.25 coupon. You're going to pick up 2 of the Kotex liners, and it's $3.25. Use a 4 off of 2 coupon. You're gonna pick up one of the Colgate Max Fresh, and it's $2.95. Use the $2 off coupon. You're gonna pick up one of the Gain products at $6.95, whichever one you wanna pick up, the detergent or the fabric softener. Use the $2 off coupon. You're gonna pick up one of the Crest, again with scope, and it's $2.50. Use the $2 off coupon. So everything I have listed is what I showed you previously. It comes to $25.55. We have $25.75 in coupons. That's including the 5 off of 25, leaving you to pay $4.80. So deal number 3, you're gonna pick up 2 of the Poise liners, and it's $5.50 for one. Use a 5 off of 2 coupon. You're gonna pick up 2 of the Quaker grits, and it's $1.95. Use this $2 off of 2 coupon. You're gonna pick up 3 of the Suave cocoa butter lotion. It's $2. Use a $2 store coupon and a $1 manufacturer's coupon. You're gonna pick up 1 of the Playtex, and it's $3.50. Use this $2 off coupon. And you're gonna pick up 1 of the Airwick warmers, and it's $1.65. Use this $1.75 off coupon. So again, everything I have listed, including your 5 off of 25, make sure you clip that. It's $26.05. We have $18.75 in coupons. That's including your 5 off of 25, leaving you to pay just $7.30 for all of the products. And remember, don't clip the lower value coupons for your accounts. All right, so deal number 4. You're gonna pick up 1 of the Centrum, and that's $5. Use a $4 off coupon. You're gonna pick up one of the Oral-B indicator toothbrush, and that's $3. Use a $2 off digital coupon. You're gonna pick up one of the Colgate Max Fresh, and that's $2.95. Use this $2 off coupon. You're gonna pick up one of the Crest with Scope, and that's $2.50. Use this $2 off coupon. You're gonna pick up two of the You Buy Kotex liners, and that's $3.25. You're gonna use a 4 off of 2 coupon. You're gonna pick up one of the Airwick warmer kits, and that's $3.50. Use a $1.75 off coupon. You're gonna pick up one of the Airwick warmers only, and $1.65. Use a $1.60 off coupon. So for everything I have listed here, it's $25.10. We have $22.35 in coupons, and that's including your 5 off of 25, so don't forget to clip that, leaving you to pay just $2.75 for all of the products. And remember, you need multiple accounts if you're doing multiple deals, and do not clip the lower value coupons again. So deal number 5, last deal, you're going to pick up one of the Centrum multivitamins, and it's $5. Use this $4 off coupon. You're going to pick up two of the You Buy Kotex liners, and it's $3.25. Use a 4 off of 2 coupon. You're going to pick up two of the Captain Crunch cereal, and it's $3.15 each. Use a $2 store coupon and a $1 manufacturer's coupon. You're going to pick up three of the cards again, $0.50 each. Use a $1.50 off of 3 coupon. You're going to pick up two of the Airwick warmers. You're going to use a $1.75 coupon and a $1.60 off coupon. You're going to pick up one of the Crest toothpaste, and it's $2.50. Use the $2 off coupon. So for everything I have listed, it's $25.10. We have $22.85 in coupons. That is including your 5 off of 25. Again, make sure you're scanning and do not clip the lower value coupons until you're ready to use them. So after all of the coupons come off, you will be left to pay $2.25 for all of these products, which is amazing. So again, guys, thank you so much for watching, and I will be going on tomorrow because I have to select my winners for my giveaway. So thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.